to exaggerating has XX again. Sorry for my voice, I'm kind of getting sick, but yeah, anyway, I'm gonna be showing you guys another green screen effect transition thing. Like, it's also like a drawing effect type of thing, but the next one will be a different kind of green screen effect. So yeah, anyway, before I get started with this video, I just wanted to tell you guys that Mary and I have been finding some channels that just been copying us and not giving credit. So please, if you use any of our like ideas and videos, please give credit. We really appreciate you if you give credit, because some people have been doing tutorials like the same as us, and they just don't give credit at all, and they just think we're trying to be rude, like saying them to give credit. But anyway, please give credit. So yeah, anyway, let's get started with the tutorial. So this looks just like this, like kind of drawing until your video starts playing normally. So it's pretty simple. You just want to go again to design, to big monkey first, design custom. You want to go to 1280 by 720, just like the same measurements, you know. Then you just want to go to this magic tool that is called FX, and you want to go and scroll down until you see the drawing one. It's just basically like the last tutorial, but it's kind of a little bit different, because it's like, you'll see. So then you want to go to bright green color and harness until 100%, you know. And then brush size, you want to make it to 300, which is the biggest. Then you want to go again to Zamtasia, and then go to record screen, and then just record this part, like the white part of Big Monkey. Just, you want to film that part, not the whole screen, just that white canvas. So yeah, then once it starts recording, you just want to draw until it's all green. Then you want to stop your recording, and then I'm not going to stop it because this is my recording for this video. But yeah, once you have that, you want to go to Camtasia Studio, and then you want to put a clip of you, like of your video that you want to add, and then just basically add it, and then you want to add your recording from Big Monkey, right? So you want to just trim this a little bit, then remove the audio just so, and then put your recording on top, and make it as like the screen size. So yeah, and then you want to go to visual properties, select the clip, remove the color, and you want to go to play, and start. It will look like this at first, so you don't want to look like that, so you want to go to select color and select that green color. So yeah, then your video will start like kind of erasing at some type of point, and then it will start playing normally. So yeah, so it's kind of low on the like a playing slow, but it won't be once you upload your video. So yeah, that's basically for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to thumbs up and subscribe for more editing hacks, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.